Four international jewelry makers were in town this weekend for the first annual Beaders in Paradise. President of Beaders in Paradise, Chevette Williamson, says this event is destined for great things.
I had a dream, the dream came true, and I'm living it now. And just to see how the artisans are so excited to be here in the Bahamas, and I'm so proud to know that I have four on the team. I have four international artisans who are representatives of Swarovski crystals. And one mentioned that, hey, we're going to do an article, and here it is. They're going to write about this workshop in the Bahamas and it being the first, and the first of many to come.
Each instructor brought with them a wealth of knowledge in a specified area of jewelry making. Classes were small and enthusiastic, with each person leaving with their first piece of unique jewelry that they designed and created.
So I have been actively making jewelry for about 15 to 20 years. I've been teaching for about 12 to 15 and have found that that is a strength for me. I love sharing with people, not only designs, but techniques that have come down to us in time. I mean, jewelry making is an ancient craft, and it's not going away anytime soon.
Lots of people go, wow, I can't believe that's a beginner class, but it is beginner, and starting, you don't have to have a lot of knowledge that you're bringing with you. There's lots to learn, and it can be a lot of fun to adventure to learn it.
I make beads with polymer clay. That's an example of what I'm wearing. I made all these roses with polymer clay, and it's a really versatile technique. It's really easy to get started with. You don't need too many materials. It's not a big expense to get started, so I've taken a liking to that.
The jewelry class instructors all met earlier this year at the Bead and Button Show in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and the rest, as they say, is history. And while they have not yet confirmed any upcoming dates, they all agree that there is much more to come. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Gina Seeley.